Gina, get in here.
What's going on?
You broke the one rule that I have for my employees. You slept with a client.
That is not true.
Really? Does this face look familiar to you?
No.
How about now? Ooh, Gina. I like it when you do it like that. Do you like it when I do it to you like this? Ooh, oh, I love your big fake boobies in your cheap New York accent.
Oh, I couldn't help it, Bobby. He manipulated me with his acting skills. He got me drunk, and then the next thing I knew, his hands were all over me.
Oh, can it?
All right, fine.
This guy has booked more commercials than any client I represent. Now he's so distraught he doesn't want to be a client anymore. You've cost me thousands of dollars, so now you have to get me a new client.
I don't know how to do that.
Well, you better learn. You want to be a big agent one day, don't you?
I do, more than anything.
Gina, you're like a daughter to me. So I'm going to tell you something that my mother once said to me. You get me my money back, or I'll bury you, you miserable bitch.
See you later, Joey.
Hey, Bobby.
Listen, I'm calling about Gina. I thought I'd give you the heads up. Since she lost that client, I've been getting a lot of pressure from my partners, and I think I'm gonna have to let her go.
What? Isn't that a little harsh?
If I don't make an example of her, my employees will think I've gone soft. And they start showing up late or asking for the day off when their family members die. And what the hell is Rosh Hashanah?